Now it's working. Fan is running. Also, I check all voltage in this big electrolytic capacitor.